Here are some practice problems using the scaling factor on a globe. This globe is 12 inches in diameter. That is equivalent to 30.5 centimeters. If we plug this in to the formula for scaling factor, we get 420 kilometers per centimeter. This means every 1 centimeter on this model is equivalent to 420 kilometers in real life. For example, if I were to measure the distance between Mexico City and San Salvador, it will be just about 3 centimeters, which is equivalent to 1260 kilometers. This is very close to the real distance, which is 1236 kilometers. Here is another example. If I were to travel from San Francisco to Tokyo, but remain on the same latitude, what would be the total distance traveled? To measure this, we first need to find San Francisco and Tokyo. And because we are traveling along constant latitude, we will need to bend the measuring tape a little bit to stay approximately midway between the marked latitudes of 30 and 45. When we do that, we get an approximate distance of the model of 21 centimeters. We set up our equation relating real distance to model distance and the scaling factor. We plug in and get that traveling this way would be 8,820 kilometers. This seems to be quite a bit longer than the actual distance. This is because we are traveling along a globular surface, and hence the shortest distance might not be along the same latitude. So, how do we find the shortest distance? Remember, we are still keeping the same scaling factor, but we need a new model distance. To measure this on the globe, start by placing the measuring tape in San Francisco. Then lay it out towards Tokyo. And make sure it is completely flatly stretched along the surface. We get a little under 20 centimeters. Inserting this back into our equation, we get an estimated distance of about 8,300 kilometers. This is now a lot closer to the real answer. Remember to understand the difference between the two-dimensional projection versus the three-dimensional surface. Sometimes the shortest distance between two points on a globe might be through the poles.